Alright, let's go down here. What an unfortunate place to die. Yeah, you bastard. No one wants to deal with your ass. Oh, fine. Gotta do work.
Ellie, I ran into a snag. It looks like the docking pod that went through the solar array is floating at the bottom of the shaft.
That figures.
Ah, don't worry. I can fix this. I'm heading outside to have a look.
Whee! Lag. Whoa. Now there is one thing I really, really hate about these zero G sections, and that's usually you can't hear enemies around you. That always bugs me. I hate not being able to hear the enemies around me. Ooh, schematic for Ripper Blades. Let's go down here. Get that up there.
Ellie, I've got the elevator repaired. I'm heading up to the array. How's Strong's doing?
How do you think he's doing? Can you hear this shit?
He's hallucinating, Ellie. It's part of the sickness.
This is going to be...
Oh boy. Oh, okay. Well, something a lot, something really unfriendly is about to happen. Like that! Heal up. Alright, let's, get that out. Chill back by the door. Wait the shitstorm. I don't understand how that reloads that. It still confuses me. But who am I to say anything? Now, I believe my friend from earlier pops up soon. Need some elevator music. Ah, hi. Yep, there he is. Stop moving. Oop. Oh, how did I die? Dang it. I suck at games way too much. How many health packs do I have? Fill up. Alright, let's try this again. Do 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 do. should be impact right about now. Ouch. No, bad. Where is he? Reload. That was pretty dumb of me. I apologize for being so stupid. Let's try not to die again. Oh boy, there go my dogs again. Okay, I'm not gonna make sure that broke it. Oh, snap! Okay, I'll edit that out. See that one up there. Goes to show how truly dumb I am. Dude, there's line racks there. Gimme. You're not gonna give me those line racks. Y'all suck. Taken care of. And I got my schematic for the force gun back. And there's another one. Alright, good. I didn't get exploded. Oh. Sigma, blah, 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 blah. shut your shit. Another text log. Read it at your own speed. And pause it if you need to. I don't really read the text logs, even if they are important. Annoying ass dogs. I swear. I know there's another one in here. There's gotta be more than one. Guess not. My dogs are just gonna keep barking. Nothing to sell, but I should get a health pack. There's one right there. Just wasted 5 grand. Hey, asshole, can I borrow you?
Rig authorization recognized.
Thank you.
Greetings, Station Watchman Howard Phillips. I hope you slept well.
Yeah, he's sleeping perfectly fine. If I remember correctly, there should be stalkers here. Oop.
Auto defenses activated. Station Watchman Howard Phillips, please provide verbal access code to authorize your guest.
That makes things difficult. Let me just, use your body here. Thanks for the hand, Mr. Phillips. Proved to be quite useful. And got us a power node. Always use power nodes. But actually, like, if I had a lot more power nodes. Shut up! Give me those. First time I did this, I was standing right next to the window when a guy jumped through. Explosive babies! Is that all the explosive babies? I think that's all the explosive babies, but I'm not 100% sure. The way to be sure is to go through the door. Ripper blades. Text log, another one. There's that one. And there's the rest of it. There you go. Sorry about the dogs in the background, people can hear them. They're really pissing me off. Because they're barking at us.
Unauthorized engagement of access lift detected. Please respond.
I know which one it is. I got hit by that, but that was kind of a funny hit. Is better at games.
Nah, I'm just a casual gamer.
Got the memo for that or what, but when I shoot you, I would greatly appreciate it if you would die a fiery death. Seen that coming. Actually, I'm gonna come over here and use this workbench to get more health. Telekinesis a lot, so I should try and get the TK impalement up to the damage up for the TK impalement. That would be helpful as fuck. Line racks, also helpful as fuck. What a dick. Ah, I knew it. Whoops. That was a waste of ammo. Is it just those two? Pretty sure it was just those two. Regardless, we must open the door. And quickly before we run out of air. Tideman is doing whatever he can to try and get us killed. There we go. Flash support back on. Now we can breathe.
Unauthorized visitor. Mainframe.
Yeah.
Initiating system lockdown.
What a dick.
System lockdown complete.
I hate you, Tideman. What's at stake, you douche? I mean, you're trying to kill me, so we can't destroy your marker. But the marker needs to be destroyed!
Unauthorized access to the computer mainframe is a violation of Titan Station Civic Code. Raise all comments and back away from the future.
Get off! Good at. Give me that.
Unauthorized visitor. Mainframe.
Oh, it might help if I look at the diagram.
Unauthorized visitor.
That didn't work. Hey! Would you? But I see if the doors go down, this is the only way. What if the doors go down and someone decides to be a dick and reroute that shit on you? Alright, what do I need? I'm trying to work! Don't disturb me while I'm working. It's very delicate. I gotta deal with. The minute I open, the minute I walk through this door, I'm gonna have a friend. Alright, where you at? Let's run out of ammo! Fuck, let's run out of ammo! Die anymore during this set. Dick. More health.
Automated functions.
Shut up.
Lockouts. Off the line. Creation reverted to manual operation only. Anti.
Oh, would you just shut up? Thank you. Ah! Dead body.
Isaac's the same way I am.
Ellie. I'm on my way to the mirrors now. I have to realign them manually.
See for yourself.
No, I'm not ready for the needle again. You have to let me go. I can't believe
it. Ross, what's wrong? Ellie!
Oh, God.
one of those things, there's more of those things. These fucking things are there. Babies running around down there. Means they will shortly become a problem for me. I wanted. Babies. That if you want. There you go. More health. Do. Stasis packs. Line racks. Let's reload everything. Set of plasma rounds again. Seem to run out of those a lot. Alright, it looks like this is actually where we're going to have to call it a night for Dead Space. I was going to do the solar bits, but I forgot that I had to go out and align them. So, I'm going to do this, and then I'm going to save, and then we'll be done. So, hope you guys enjoyed the set, and System Shock will be next. See you later.